A very good morning and welcome back again in e-learning program of the school, Modern English School, Kuntinagar, Nawada. This is me, Nitish here, your English teacher of class 4. And today we are going to discuss about the topic word power, which is in your exercise portion of chapter number 5th. As we all know that the importance and function of words in our day-to-day life, either it is for communication, conversation and dialogues. In this ongoing topic, you come across the different words having different meaning and sense, which play a very vital role in communication and conversation. You will also come across some words which ends with gh and sounding very differently in other words. For example, laugh, which end with gh but sound like f. For example, fout, which end with ght but sound very silently. So let's have a look in the given lecture video and you will get ideas about the ongoing topic. Please watch the video. So the first word is vet. It is a short name of doctor who treats animal for the betterment of their health. Second, tripped. To catch your foot on something and fall by mistake. The third, pick. To look quickly and secretly. It is very common for man and mankind. Now, skinny. Skinny means very thin, fatless body. And now the fifth one is whimper, which means a low, weak cry of pain. A person or any animal cry in pain. Sixth one is leftover. Food left over after meal. That means food which remains after your lunch dinner. Homeless, having no place to live in. A person or such animals which has no place to live. The last and eighth one is thoughtful, means kind and caring about others. So the next section is that to add correct ending. By ending, full means full of, ly means in a manner. So the first, full of joy means joyful. Without stand for less. Full of hope, hopeful. And after this, in a sad manner called sadly. Sadly is a word which stands for sad manner. The fourth one is full of thought, that is thoughtful. Then after, we come across homeless, that means without a home. A person without a home is called homeless person. And the next one is without any care, that is called careless. A person is very careless in their behavior. Seventh one is in a slow manner, called slowly. A person who talks slowly, who runs slowly, who writes slowly. The last and eighth one is without any trees, that is called treeless. A treeless forest. Sometimes words ending with gh sounding like f or silent. So let's discuss about the sound of different words in the upcoming words in this video. Laugh, stand for laughing, and gh stand for f. Fout, where gh is silent. Then after, next is cough, gh stand for f. man is coughing here in the picture. Plow. GH stands here for nothing, that means silent. There is no any significance of GH. Tough. Last letters are GH and it is silent. Bout. GHT. The GH is silent here. Rough. GH here is sounding like F. Though. GH is silent here. Enough, where GH stands for F. And brought, GH stands for silent.